While thus employed, Gerard was busy about the seated corpse, and to his amazement, Dennis saw a luminous glow spreading rapidly over the white face.
Under certain circumstances, there are few hours in life more agreeable than the hour dedicated to the ceremony known as afternoon tea.
If you are interested in stories with happy endings, you would be better off reading some other book.